guys, welcome back to another video. Today, I'm back playing Kirby in the Forgotten Land. So let's get started. Alright, so today we might be able to get everything done and finished. What's my health at? No, I don't. Alright, this guy needs to talk. How do you do? They call me Wise Waddle Dee. After I landed here, I found this mysterious book. It lists the location of undiscovered blueprints. Here, let me turn the camera a bit. Never mind, it's fine. It also collects high scores and tons of info from all over the world. If you'd like to know more, I'd be happy to share. You haven't missed any blueprints thus far. If I read about new blueprints locations, I'll help you find it. The number of star coins you've collected so far is 2013. Sorry if you hear snoring in the back, my dad's sleeping. And you combine the total star coins collected all over the world. That's a lot. So far, the number of times you've inhaled objects during your adventure is 106. Globally, the total count of objects inhaled is a lot. No. Okay, let's just start. We got a new area to explore. No, we're not gonna be doing any of the treasure road. Wondaria remains. Welcome to Wondaria. Let's go. I'm not making this video 50 minutes long, but I am gonna do a double upload like I did yesterday. I'm gonna be double uploading quite a bit. I'm gonna be double uploading for a couple of days. A duck. Why so is it? Run, ducky, run. Oh. Yay. Hold up, you have to do that back. This was in the trailer. Ah! It's so cute. I'm gonna go in this spaceship one so it's like exactly controlled. Yep. I'm happy. Oh, fire ability. Do you get to go on the rides and stuff? Big rabbit. I know what the boss is gonna be for this level because the trailers, but if you don't, I'm not spoiling anything. Can you jump on this? Can you jump on it? No, you can't. Alright, so that slows you down a lot. Can you ride these? No. I gotta stop trying to ride these rides. No, not the timer thing again. I'm gonna miss them. What the? Hit me up. Alright, let's go. I believe that's the hammer ability over there, so I'm gonna go get the hammer. Yeah, hammer ability. I got it from the monkey. Stop. This isn't legal. Can you hit them? Like, will it do anything if you hit it? No, it won't. Let me up. Get your little monkey booty out of here, bro. I don't know where to go. Like, I don't know which way I go. I'll go up here. I bet those are gonna be boss. New mouthful mode. Let's go, baby. Why did I kill them? They're doing nothing. Look, I bet even if I go over here, it won't try attack. They weren't even gonna hit me. They weren't even gonna hit me. I just killed them. I feel bad. I'm not hitting anything, by the way. See? Yeah, no. It's just moving on to... Oh, there we go. I turn it. I tilt it. This reminds me of Subway Surfers. When you're flying, you know? Whoa. Super fast. That was nice. All right, and let's go with the long day. Nah. All right, let's continue. Oh, spiky ability. I don't know if I really like this, what they did to it though. All right, so Kirby can swim in this water. That monkey, the monkey just killed himself. Oh no, it was a hammer. I thought it was a monkey killing himself. Yeah, no, I ain't messing with that thing. That didn't kill it. I wonder why those skull things don't give you a copy ability, you know? Like, you'd be able to do what they do, throw bones. There's something up there. I'm hoping I'll be able to say the last Harry Potter movie. I was able to say three, now there's one more. Alright, those guys will hurt me, but... Alright, the hidden wallaby might be here. This might be... This is a mouthful mode. No, this isn't. Dang it, bro. I thought it was mouthful mode. I got my hopes up. I thought I heard a wallaby. Maybe I didn't. Maybe I'm just going crazy. I think I'm just going crazy. Because I've heard their cry so much. I bet there's a hidden wallaby up there. How do you get up there though? Maybe over here. Yes! Yes! Water balloon Kirby! Look at how big he is. Oh, it cleans that stuff up. Look at him. Look at how he jumps. This is great. I love this. I better see more water balloon Kirby in the future. No, I don't want to drop it. Oh, that's cool. I'm looking for all the hidden wallabies possible. You need the, water balloon up here though. How do you get the water balloon? You can't get the water balloon up here yet. You need it. Oh wait, you might be able to get over here. Yeah. What happens if you spray the rides? Oh, it breaks them. Is that what I think it is? A water balloon? Yes! Oh! No more water balloon. I bet that's where the last hidden thing is. Up there. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's where the last hidden bottle B is. There we go. Not where the hidden bottle B is. Yes, the last in water D. Yeah, I saved all the hidden water bees. Okay, now I might actually have to go up here. Yeah. We are only doing three levels in this episode, though. I'll do the next levels in the next video. What? How do I get three? Traffic cone. Storage mouth, Kirby. Alright, hold on. Let's go back to Waddle Dee Town. I think we might be able to. Are we gonna be racing? Well, let's go back to Waddle Dee Town because I think they might have built something new. Yeah. List of new builds. Yeah! We can eat. The 60 Waddle Dee team is safe to work together to rebuild the Waddle Dee Cafe. How fancy. Wonder what's on the menu. There's a Kirby. You can now. That one. Say, what do you think the Beast Pack wants the Waddle Dees for anyway? I had just gotten to know all of them when the pack arrived and they started capturing everyone. We're far from the Beast territory, so we thought building a town would keep us safe. And thank goodness you came along, Kirby. I thought there was supposed to be a fishing thing, like from the trailer. Where's that? I bet it's gonna be over here. And there's supposed to be two buildings, though. Because remember, it was like, oh, you also need 60 Waddle Dees for this. Yeah, there are two things I needed 60 Waddle Dees for. I'm not seeing that. There, I saw that shrine. How did I... Alright, let's just go. No wasting time. Circuit Speedway. Are we gonna race? Like, are we gonna become Kirby and then race? Or something like that? That'd be very exciting. Hey, I was first in line. Can you eat it? Yes. Car Kirby. I love Car Kirby. Kirby. Oh, I beat the top thing. Okay. I didn't get to save a Waddle Dee. there's rings on top of that. Are we going to become Ring Kirby again? Okay, I thought this was gonna be one of those timer things. I was about to be like, bro, I'm not about to do one of those time things. That let you be not hurt. Yeah, there's a ranger. And we evolved it, and so it's super strong now. Like, look at this. I use it on this Squidward shelf. Like, it's insanely powerful. How do you save it? Over there. And this is one of the timed ones, isn't it? I might be able to save all the hidden water bees. Yes! Let's go, Kirby. You got nothing on me. Wow, that you're back again. Alright, that was really easy. Giant sword blueprint. I hear a lot of noise. I almost didn't see that. Oh, I bet this is where the last thing Waddle Dee is. Beat that, and then you are able to do it. No! Or I'm definitely not getting 50 seconds. Or less. I'm already at 40 seconds, bro. I'm definitely not gonna be able to. No!
I gotta retry. And gain that hidden Waddle Dee. I'll claim these three things, but I'm gonna get that hidden Waddle Dee. I just gotta watch out. Okay, the boxes will slow me down. Might give me more coins, but I don't care. I need to save all the hidden Waddle Dees. This stopped me before. The only reason I'm doing this is for the Waddle Dees. Shout out to all the Waddle Dees out there. What? I just barely did. Something stopped me. So I'm not saving the Waddle Dee. Waddle Dee's gonna be stuck there forever. And yet, do I care? No. And then I'll be the water tank. Alright, which is the next one opening up? That one from the trailer. Alright. Roshi says they built anything. Yeah. Oh no, that's a blueprint. Invasion at the House of Horrors. Wait, there might be a hidden robbery out here. No. Oh, those are gonna stop me. Whoa! New monsters. Do they give me new abilities? Whoa, ghost. This music, though. Yay, light bulb, Kirby. Well, I wonder if anybody got scared at this. Like, who would get scared? The problem is it slows you down. This is cool. I hit the wrong button. I can't get up. Yo, that was cool. That was fun. That's probably my favorite part of this game. Oh, I have to drop the light bulb now. What? Oh. Oh! That's fake. Oh.
this video is already 40 minutes long for me. So I don't want to be being 50 minutes long again. So I'm not going to try saving any hidden Waddledees. This one's real. Yeah. Move.
The other way. Here we go.
We completed the level.
Let's play the mini game. Story Mondo. Kaboo. The next level, never mind. That's the next level.
It's gonna be nighttime. That's what I wanted. That's what I really wanted, actually.
I really wanted to go here and it to be nighttime. Let's go back to Waddleby Town.
Oh.
Select the right item.
All right.
Keep customers happy.
All right.
Beware the lunch rush. All right.
Oh no. Oh my god. Dang it. Dang it.
I'm so bad at this.
Oh, I can wait for their help.
Let's have this.
Let's all...
Oh, look, Evelyn also has one. That's cool.
Alright, well, that was all for today, guys. So if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a like. And if you guys want to see more of my content, make sure to subscribe. If you guys never want to miss a video, make sure to hit the notification bell. And goodbye.